This quick video is about how to turn off all apps notification on iPhone and iPad. Okay, let's see that. First, open settings. Then open notifications. Now open this show preview option. Here it's usually selected on always or when unlocked. You need to change this to never. Then back. Now open every single app and turn off allow notifications. Like this. Once you completely do this, after that you won't see any notifications on iPhone. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.